Welcome back to the episode of Assassin's Creed Brotherhood. We've got to follow. Don't be detected while reducing your rate. Okay. It would not surprise me if Machiavelli was evil.
What do you make of that?
Help! Volpe! My son Claudio has been injured!
They are going to shoot him.
I will kill these. Go! Get the others!
Stop him! Order! Merda!
Kill him! Bravo!
From the guards.
I cannot. They are going to kill me.
Pay attention. Do what I do. Fall in.
Gonna let them take me where we go. What the heck? Like, I didn't touch anything and they kicked me out. Yeah, that means I failed the. I think I failed, right?
Yeah.
Glad I paid. I did them first. What are you doing, dude?
Let's go. Claudio! Molte grazie, messere.
Keep out of sight for a while. Desi?
The guards are looking for you.
I see they have posters up.
Then rip them down. You can pay the heralds a few florins to silence them.
Or I can eliminate witnesses.
You know how to disappear.
I think this is where I have to disappear. There's my notoriety, yeah.
You are about to step in serious merda. The Sienese banker Agostino Pigi will host yet another huge You don't realize the assassin will cut you.
I should get help.
I was hoping for more off of the official. I think I might as well take the horse.
What a night this has been.
Volpe, listen to me. I know what we saw, but you have nothing to fear from Machiavelli. I am sure of it.
I have you to thank for saving Claudio's life. If you believe Machiavelli remains loyal to the Order, I trust you.
So, what of the thieves?
We had plans to repair this old building, but now that you and I are working together, I would like to know what you think.
We need to make sure the Borgia stay away. Perhaps it could look like an inn.
Yes. I like that idea.
Then I will make it so.
I bet you I get a sync point now. Yep.
Welcome, Ezio, to La Volpe Addormentata.
The inn looks perfect. No one will ever suspect its real purpose.
The guild will be run from here. Visit me whenever you like. There might be objectives to pursue that will help our cause in the city.
I see you thieves compete against each other.
You can participate if you wish. Perhaps you will show them a thing or two. Ah, yes, I forgot. We also have gambling. It is a great source of income, especially since we ensure that the Borgia guards always lose.
One last thing. I need your spies to find the apple. It has been taken from me.
We are searching the city for it already.
Molto bene. Come to Isola Tiberina with your findings.
I shall.
Oh, good. I got 100%.
You feeling lucky, amico?
Just gambling?
Care to sweeten the pot, amico?
He's with me.
Yeah, all right.
Ezio.
You have need of my assistance.
The thieves in Roma are young, skilled, but young, prone to rivalries.
Another gang?
The Centocchi, Cesare Borgia's bootlickers. They cause us significant trouble.
Where can I find them?
My thieves will show you.
All right. Okay. All right.
Thank you.
Yep, there it is. Didn't expect that. Looking for the painter.
This lovely.
Got some new stuff I can buy, right? How much did I just pay for that? Let's look at this map. I gotta get the horse one. Alright, we got eagle feathers now. The other one was Borgia's flags. We got the chest one for this area. Good. Still haven't completed those challenges. Let's go to. So we got 1, 2, 3. So we got a couple of new mission stuff with thief assignments and the other guys. And we'll kind of work our way over back here. But all that'll happen next time. So thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed, and if you did, please leave a like. Bye.